if you don't work hard enough, if you don't practice hard enough, you don't, if you're not, that you are never good enough and you will never become Bodhisattva, you'll never become Arhat. So I personally feel marriage is very much like soap. When you have the soap, you still need the effort